The thing that got me about Suki was all the energy, you know? How many girls have pink hair and still have their shit together? She did. I don't know what it means, but it means something, I know. Suki doesn't talk about her childhood all that much. I don't ever see pictures. She never tells me stories. It's like she didn't exist until she met me. You see this picture here? It's the only one I got without me in it with her. She said she didn't want any pictures without me in it. So, I said okay.